Hey guys, it's Cole here, and today we're just going to be doing our quick my career on NBA 2K14. Now, I started a brand new career from scratch. I didn't do too well in the rookie showcase, but however, I got drafted to the Phoenix Suns, as you can see right here on the screen right now. So, you can see it says Cole Grant surprises critics, goes ahead of Jackson Ellis in the draft. Grant gets the best of Ellis in rookie showcase. Now, I didn't do great. I done okay, you know. I think I got like 8 assists, and I think I got 22 points or something like that, and about 6 rebounds. So it weren't too bad. But yeah, I actually got drafted to the Phoenix Suns, which is draft pick 5, which I was very surprised about, because that's the highest draft pick I've ever been done. And yeah, so we're gonna get into our first game and see what happens. So let's get into it. Now, I am playing on Hall of Fame, as that is the highest you can play on. Simulation, and I think I'm doing 8-minute or 10-minute quarters. I can't remember which one. But whichever one it is what we're playing as.
And we've been waiting for this day for a long time. It's opening day in the NBA.
So here we go. We're getting into it right now. Portland Trail Blazers against the Phoenix Suns. Now, obviously, I know we don't start straight away, so you know, let's just skip all of this and not worry about that. But I'm hoping that we're going to be able to do some good alley oops, you know, lobs and all that. We've got Gerald Green. He's a good for catching the ball and dunking it on an alley oop, so we can use him. And I think, well, Morris is not too bad as well. And obviously, we've got Bledsoe. He is very ball hungry. You know, he's a ball hog. Let's get it started. Points of emphasis allows coaches to adjust their focus to their gameplay throughout the course of a game. The coach will be making decisions for you. Be sure to abide by their strategy for the highest chance of success. Okay, let's do it. Alright, let's press X to continue so we can actually get into the game, hopefully. Alright, second quarter. We're up by 11, and Trailblazers have the ball right now. 4 minutes into the, 4 minutes left in the quarter.
Right side, Aldridge.
Ooh. Yes, got it. We got it. We got the ball. Go on, Dreddick. Green. Oh.
Steve, I don't know, you've been in that organization, whatever they are doing...
Right, what's going on here? What do you want to do during the timeout? Hand back on the bench or celebrate your teammates? Well, why would you want to hand back on the bench? We're going to celebrate with teammates.
Players healthy and in top shape has been working. They are admirable in the way they have led that cause.
Well, it's a tremendous training staff. They've just always done a very good job of keeping their guys healthy by getting them in the training room every day.
All right, so we can press X to continue. Hopefully they're going to put us in.
With the training schedule.
Let's see. Oh, all right. So we don't get to play the first game, it looks like. Oh, well, not a lot you can do about it. But we won it, so it was good. The Trailblazers went down. We won it by 15 points, no more than that, 25 points. Lovely job. So, why aren't the Suns playing with Cole Grant? We need him out there. See, look, Twitter wants me to go on there, so let's have a look at the billboard quickly. He's got next. So, look, we should be out on the team, man. But no, we're not. So, anyway, let me just make sure I'll just show you that we are playing on Hall of Fame, so you can see. As you can see right there, Hall of Fame simulation, 10-minute quarters. And that is it. So we're done. So look, you can see that it's on the Hall of Fame. And that's it. So we didn't get to play our first game there, as you saw. But hopefully we'll get to play the next game. So until then, guys. I'm going to say peace, and I'll see you in the next episode. Laters.